Today, I want to be very brief. I want to talk on God's plan. God's plan. God's plan. Hallelujah. Do you know that God has a plan for you? Let me see my hands. Do you believe that there is a plan of God for your life? Do you believe that you are not in this world by accident? You not just appear by accident, but God purposely planned and orchestrated that you should be alive in such a time like this. So God has a plan for you. Hallelujah. You see, and it's better that you allow God to plan your life, because God is a master planner. Hallelujah. Many are the plans of man, but it is only the counsel or the plan of God that shall prevail. Hallelujah. May the plan of God prevail in your life.
Amen.
May the plan of God alone be established in your life.
Amen.
I pray that the plan of a man would not be established in your life. The opinions and the ideas of men concerning your life will not stand. But I prophesy that may the plan of God for your life be established in the name of Jesus. If you believe in God, amen.
Amen.
So you must believe God and discover and identify the plan of God for your life and live your life according to the plan of God for your life. Hallelujah. There is a good promise of God for your life.
Amen.
And may that promise of God be established in your life. There is what? There is a plan of God for your life. And he said, the plan that I have for you, they are not evil. Hallelujah. They are not evil. So it means that they are evil plans. Hallelujah. It means that they are evil plans. Hallelujah. I pray that may any evil plans concerning your life never come to pass.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh, may God deliver you from the evil plans of the wicked in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He said, it is not of evil, but to give you a future and a hope. Child of God, your future is guaranteed.